This is a 1980 ACM General 5-ton Army truck. And Go Serve was gifted this truck, and the gentleman that gave it to us did a ton of work. It took him about a year, and he put a dump bed on it. Mostly what this truck is used for is to haul debris out of a small town after a tornado, windstorm, ice storm. Trees, housing, your construction debris after a tornado. If you've never seen the inside of an Army truck, it is a beast. It'll haul a lot. It'll drive through almost anything. It's six-wheel drive, but it's a tank to drive. This morning, we are at a local church that did some, they put in a new patio, and they have some concrete that needs to be hauled away. So we're loading that into the Army truck, which really didn't want to start very well this morning.